Hi there, beautiful one. Luann here, Chief Goddess, Goddess on Purpose. And I'm doing a ritual every day, sharing a card from this beautiful deck of 108 life tiles, getting some inspiration for the day. So the message today, the card today that I'm pulling is resistance. And it says, your resistance to change and remaining in your comfort zone is keeping you from living the successful life you secretly desire. Oh, love that resistance. So if you're feeling some resistance in moving forward in change, know that it's a message for you to stretch that rubber band. I love that. I'm a great believer that change is necessary and we should be embracing change to help us on our purpose, to help us move forward. And yes, you do feel resistance. It's that perturbation, well, that's a big word, isn't it? So that perturbation where you're standing still and you know you need to move to the next level, but you're not quite sure how to do that. And it is about learning new things, learning how to move through that perturbation, to embrace that change, and to acknowledge the resistance, that there is resistance there, because sometimes we don't even acknowledge it, and it's okay. So it's a good reminder when you feel that resistance that something big is coming, and to gently guide yourself through that. So I love that. So until tomorrow, have an awesome day. Feel that resistance. Stretch that rubber band. Get out of your comfort zone. Do something a little bit different. And we'll see you tomorrow. So many blessings. Bye.